You can learn a lot of things from the flowers. Seems to me they can learn a few things about manners. Since this morning, you see...
I do not see. Explain yourself.
Well, I'm afraid I can't explain myself, sir. Because I'm not myself, you know.
I do not know.
Well, I can't put it any more clearly, for it isn't clear to me.
You? Who are you?
Well, don't you think you ought to tell me... who you are first?
Why?
Oh dear, everything is so confusing.
It is not.
Well, it is to me.
Why?
Well, I can't remember things that I used to, and...
Recite.
Yes, sir. How doth the little busy bee improve each such...
Stop! That is not spoken correctly. It goes... How? How doth the little crocodile improve his shining tail and pours the waters of the Nile on every golden scale? How cheer?
Oh!
How cheerfully he seems to grin. How neatly spreads his claws. And welcomes little fishies in with gently smiling jaws.
Well, I must say I've never heard it that way before.
I know. I have improved it.
Well, if you ask me...
You? Who are you? You there, girl, wait, come back. I have something important to say.
I wonder what he wants now. Well?
Keep your temper.
Is that all?
No. Exactly what is your problem?
Well, it's it's precisely this. I should like to be a little larger, sir.
Why?
Well, after all, 3 inches is such a wretched height, and...
I am exactly 3 inches high, and it is a very good height indeed!
Well, I'm not used to it, and you needn't... Shout! Oh dear...
By the way, I have a few more helpful hints. One side will make you grow taller.
One side of what?
And the other side will make you grow shorter.
The other side of what?
The mushroom, of course!